Imagine if you could double up your guitar progress speed without making any real changes to the way you're practicing or playing today. Have you wondered whether the people who play guitar effortlessly, do they have something special in them which you lack? Are you a beginner to intermediate player who is struggling on the guitar and you're not able to make any real gains no matter how much you play and practice? Do not worry. In this series of lessons, I am going to be talking to you straight from the heart, sharing all my experience which I have gained training students and watching so many beginner guitar players, interacting with them and understanding their problems, so that you can avoid the top mistakes that actually stop you from becoming the guitar player that you always wanted to be. What's up everybody, welcome back. This is Dhanesh from learnguitaronline.in, and in this series of short lessons we'll be speaking about some of the top mistakes that stop beginner guitar players like you from progressing at a much faster speed what is within your reach. So these things will be completely straight from the heart guitar talk. And if you are ready to make the progress, then put down your guitar and listen to what I'm saying right now, so that next time you pick up the guitar, you instantly start making progress at double the speed at which you're going today. So these lessons are not going to be the typical things that guitar teachers and all guitar players tell you about, which is practice more and concentrate more on your fretting hand, or concentrate more on your picking hand, do this exercise, that exercise, pick up these chord progressions, learn this stuff, learn those arpeggios, and all those things which everybody tells you to do. And I know all these things have their place in learning guitar. I have been through the journey myself of being a beginner to intermediate player without any help, and I know how difficult it gets after a while, which is why I want to share my experience so that you don't make the same mistakes that I made or many other guitar players make, which actually slows down your progress. So these lessons are not going to be about the technical stuff that everybody talks about. But what I would recommend is go through these series of lessons, all the lessons, listen to them, maybe one at a time or maybe all of them together, because these are probably going to be the most important lessons for you at this stage of your learning. More important than all the exercises and all the stuff that you have been practicing during your practice sessions or playing and trying to play, trying to learn, this is going to be more important than that. Trust me, it will be worth your time. Go through these lessons and go through them repeatedly. Maybe come back and review one of these lessons when you feel like you're falling into the trap or making this mistake that I've been talking about. If you are ready, I'm here to help you, and I'll be guiding you throughout the way so that you avoid these mistakes and do not fall into that beginner guitarist category who struggles and gets frustrated and eventually quits the instrument. So this is Dhanesh from learnguitaronline.in, and I'll see you in the next lesson.